bigger lesson I learned is that we need, as leaders, to communicate it again. That our message sometimes gets garbled. I mean, we keep getting faster and faster at how we communicate, but still, the message gets misconstrued. People are hearing something different. I mean, being quick to listen, and when we're listening, that means that we're not talking. That only 7% of the words we use are actually even important. The other 93% come from everything else. And their facial expressions, our body language, our vocal variety. I mean, listening is, in essence, a full body event. I mean, we have to listen, you know, for feelings. We have to listen with empathy. I mean, I'm a firm believer that the best present you can ever give your people is your actual presence. The attitude trumps aptitude. I mean, I would rather have a team of people that were really enthusiastic and didn't know anything than a bunch of people that knew everything but had a laissez-faire or attitude of, I don't really want to do anything. But this starts with us as leaders, that we set the tone, we set the pace, that our attitude impacts other people. That emotions are contagious. It's a condition called emotional contagion. It passes from person to person, both positive and negative.